We all know the statistic. These statistics: 70% of intergenerational wealth is lost by the second generation, 90% by the third generation, and 78% of first generation wealth creators are not confident that his or her heirs will be able to keep propagating. These are the statistics. Not good.